Hey, what's up people? Hey, welcome again. It's a beginner's tutorial. Today I'm gonna show you on how to do a barrel roll burn, that is a low barrel roll burn on extended dreadlocks. Welcome guys. All right guys, now I'm going to make five sections. That is, I'm going to separate my strands into five sections blindly without counting the strands. I'm gonna kick off by separating the strands. Into five sections. All right, now guys, I've separated my strands into five sections. These are the sections that I'm gonna work with. And that way guys, now I'm going to kick off. This is the way to go about it. Remember guys, I gave a tutorial about on how to do barrel rolls there before, and I'm gonna repeat the same. You pick a strand like this, roll it around. That is, in other words, you wrap it around the barrel towards the end. Upon reaching this point guys, you lay down the tip like this, then pick another strand which has got some length, reinforce and secure the ending tip from the previous strand, wrap the strand around half to certain point where you shall lay the tip as usual and secure it using the next strand that way. Then you repeat the process up to the end. Now after reaching this point guys, just to make sure that you'll not be left out with one strand hanging, you try as much as possible and balance the remaining strands. That way guys, pick a strand, wrap it around like let's say three times, let it lie down maintaining this length, pick another strand that way, lie it down at certain length, pick another one, lie it down certain length. Remember guys, we are trying to minimize the length of the strands as we approach the end. After reaching this point guys, you can secure using two strands just like that. You can as well use a yarn to secure, or you can use elastic bands. Let's continue guys. So our second section that way. Remember guys, these are extended locks, so I will just request you to mind the texture of the locks. You can't compare extended locks with natural locks, so the texture is a little bit compromised. We'll work with that to achieve a nice look which will be pleasing. As you approach the hand guys, remember to manage the strands so that your barrel can hand uniformly. All right guys, now we are done with the barrels. As you can see, I've done 5 sections. Now I'm going to take you through the molding process. That is, I'm going to show you how to come up with a low band, which will be an official low band, which you can use on your official herons. All right, guys, now since we are through with our barrels, that is, I've made 5 barrel sections, I'm going to take you through the styling process. Now, guys, I'm going to show you how you can come up with the official band to the back. So you pick strands, sections, that is, of barrels, one after the other. So on my case, I'm gonna start with this section here. So you pick this section, wrap it around gently, wrap it around up to this particular point. Upon reaching this area, guys, you just tuck it in like that. Pick the next section of barrel section. Now this time round, guys, I will go the opposite direction from the first section. That way, guys, I will go anti-clockwise like that. That way, up to this area, guys. Upon reaching this particular area, I'm going to tuck it in like that. Very simple. Then we are going to pick another section, guys. This time round, I will go clockwise. You see this section here, the section which will be directing us on how to do the barrels. Just go clockwise that way. Going clockwise. Just let the strand pass underneath the previous section. You tuck it in that particular area. Now you pick this section, guys, wrap it around clockwise the same way we have done with the other section, previous section. Wrap it around, tuck it in that way. You see, our style is already taking shape. Now the remaining barrel, pick it, guys, wrap it around clockwise that way. Like that. You see, it's very official, very formal. It's a nice low band. And this is our final outcome, guys. You can have a look on how our band looks like. This is our low band. You can try it out, guys. It's a nice style, guys. It's a beginner's style. You can try this out, guys. Now we can go around as you have a look on how our style has come out. Thank you, guys, for watching, and thank you for being there. Let's keep on subscribing, guys. Comment on my channel. like my work and share to your friends, and keep locked for more tutorials to come. Thank you.